Hello, Sphilopians, and welcome back to Inferno Mines. I honestly can just not, I just cannot get enough of this map. This is my third day in a row doing recording sessions on it, and I'm just loving it the more and more that I go on, except for when I rage a little bit. First things first, I made a little door here. I also put Unbreaking 3 on this diamond helmet, even though it's already a little bit broken. I've decided that I'm gonna probably, once I get some decent, like, diamond armors, or even, like, some enchanted iron, if I find any, I'm gonna put Unbreaking 3 on it right away so that I can just have OP armor. All these golden boots have Unbreaking 4 on them already, but that's not really. Before we do anything today, tackle any intersections or anything, I was going back and looting, and I found 21 eggs. I had 2 eggs before, but I tried carving out a little thing in the wall and, just trying them out off camera. Well, I recorded it just in case things did spawn out of them, but nothing did, so there was really no point in adding the footage anywhere. So, I believe with 21, the chances of actually getting a chicken are pretty dang high, so I'm gonna go for it this time. Should probably dig this down about 2. One thing I thought about using the hoppers for is if I did... I've seen designs of chicken farms that have hoppers on the bottom, so that when the chickens drop eggs, the eggs get collected in the hoppers, and, yeah. Should actually put this up one higher. You know what? Put it up like that. I'm fine with losing that block. So let's get some chickens rolling in here. Please. Yes! 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, so when... What was that? I don't know if that was a rail cart or... I'm pretty sure it wasn't a rail cart. Okay. I actually brought some furnaces. Some furnace eye. Over here to place just in case I needed to smelt anything, which I do have quite a bit of raw food that I can smelt, but I mean I don't have enough to actually want to waste any of my coal on it. So I really don't have anything planned so far. I'm just gonna get some stuff together. I'm not bringing this anywhere with me. I want to get a sharpness book before I use this, because that would be really nice. I was thinking about putting... Oh, well, actually, you know what? Let's see, I have 11 levels. I'll grab a bottle of enchanting. A bunch of bottles of enchanting. Just so, because I have a Feather Falling 4, that's the highest Feather Falling, and I'm breaking 3. And anvils, so. 9 levels. That's what's so great about this. I would love an enchantment table so much more, but, you know, you get what you get. Alright, so let's... Hopefully not die with all this stuff that I just got. Probably bring some extra blocks with me. Craft some more torches before I hit the road. That's what I meant by that. An even amount of coal in me. All right, so let's figure out where I'm gonna go first. Now that I'm all situated. Hain's Disgrace, that's probably going to be the hardest area here. Mellow Cavern and Lush Ruins. I want to try Mellow Cavern because that sounds the least bit, that sounds the least threatening out of all of these. Let's see what it is. Alright, there's some sand stuff here. Fight anything just yet. I don't know what this is. Is it maybe just him giving me sand for some reason? Let's do this, see what it is. How much sand does one man need? I guess I can use sand for TNT? Oh. How far does it get down? I don't know, I'm not gonna worry about it. That's a lot of sand though. I feel like sand is important for something. The only thing you can really make with it though is glass and TNT, I think. So far, very mellow, yeah. I agree with the name. Chest. See what it is. Supply, ladders. How am I supposed to get down there? It's a long drop. See, if I had a bucket of lava, I could MLG lava instead of MLG water. I feel like this means something right here. I can't really tell what it would mean. Where? Oh, hi. You're right there. I got him. That's what the sand is for. And that's why that sand is there. I think. Did not go all the way down, but I can place the rest of the sand. So, is the skeleton still around? I don't think so. And because I'm not very good at ladder dropping, well, I mean, I've done it before. Wait, what am I doing? I have Feather Falling 4 on my boots. I can just drop down. But I want to be cool and ladder drop. This isn't a trap chest. I think I'm going to need more than a stack of ladders to get down here. To be completely honest. Especially if I ladder drop. I just feel like there's going to be a ton of spawners down there as soon as I get down. What's that, coal? I'm just trying to get a feel of the area before I actually go down. Looks like there's a big lava lake that leads me to where I need to go, so... Oh god, this is gonna be bad. Okay, not as bad as I thought. Alright. Well, first things first, I have a flame bow. Cooked steak is definitely better than mushroom stew, so I'm not gonna... Whoa. This has gotta be what this is for. I can't imagine it being... Oh. Hit myself. Holy, I'm out of arrows! Okay, let's see if there's any arrows in this. Seeds! To breed them. Okay. I only got 42 steak out of that, okay. There we go. I'll break it so you guys can't get out. Oh, there's only 3 left. Okay, well. Oh, and all of this is dirt. Aha! Now if only I had water. Whew. Look at all these cows. I was thinking actually, when I played or when I spawned the chickens in, that I was gonna breed them with the wheat that I got. I completely forgot that you actually need seeds to breed chickens, not wheat. So that was a little derp on my part. But I do have seeds now, which I'm going to get up here safely into this chest without getting shot off. Without getting shot off, I said. Shoot me again, I fucking dare you. Where you at? Okay. Yeah, let's get these safe. 24 leather too. I'm just gonna put the steak in here because I don't want to lose it. I just know that I just assume that I'm gonna lose everything in this map. I wonder if I can make that drop actually. I kind of want to try it, but at the same time I don't. Feels like I can't. All right, let's see what I have to do here. There's a chest over there that I probably want to get to. Thought there were a ton of witches. It's just a witch and three zombies. I guess witches spawn naturally now? Either that or he just puts witch spawners everywhere. Oh man. Is that where I'm going? That can't be where I'm going. Oh, there's more in another hole here. I think I just heard a baby zombie. Yep, baby zombie with armor. GTFO, please. As I've mentioned before, they do not like when you kill their babies. As you guys have seen. Woohoo! That was scary. I thought I was gonna die there. Alright. Seems like we're making good time progressing through here. I should have actually brought an Ender Pearl with me. I have so many Ender Pearls that I feel like I should just. Oh, I need more arrows. Badly. So I knocked the fucking skeleton into lava. Huh, I almost just looked at that guy. Oh, what's over here? Oh wait, no, the lava thing. Okay, it starts right here, then it goes around to the other side, so I need to go to the other side. If I have any arrows, I should probably conserve them. Until I find a chest with arrows in it. Until then, I'll just use my sword and stuff. Yeah, there's a ton of cows here. Wow, so basically I'm set on food for the rest of the game, huh? Is that what this is supposed to be? Does this have blue? No, it doesn't. I should, if I get sharpness on that diamond sword, after that try to get looting on it. Sorry if you can see there. I don't mind taking too much damage. Because of all the diamond armor. I just don't want the diamond armor to break, even though it has unbreaking 3 on both of them. I need new pants, so if there's any pants in here, that'd be helpful. Of course, however, there's no arrows at all. Where's my. I could have sworn I brought a second sword with me. Is there another sword in here? Oh, 16 arrows, okay. That's. I can work around that. I'll grab the food. The gold legs. Almost missed those gold legs. Is that really the wool? Like, how much easier does it have to be? What? This doesn't make sense right now. I mean, I guess. Ugh. I'm sorry, Sniffles. What? This just doesn't make sense. I imagined even though the name of the area was Mellow Cavern, that it wouldn't be mellow at all. That didn't help. I think it's safe to go down there. Let's get my knockback ready. Oh, if that creeper was just a little bit closer to the edge, that'd be perfect. Perfect. Los perfectos. I'll just drop down right here. Also, there's a ton of coal. I should put fortune on a stone pick. Fortune on a breaking, like I talked about previously. That's definitely the wool, unless it's trapped. Power miner 1000. Woo! That's great. For all this coal. I'll take that back to base before I start mining this coal. And see if it's not... Well, it's probably going to be too expensive because it has efficiency 10 on it. But I'll see if I can put fortune on it, because that'd be great. There's more chests over there, so I should head over there. My only problem is going to be crossing this lava. So I don't trust that there isn't any traps or something. Oh, there's more chests right here too. This is great for creepers. Knockback works best on creepers. I'm sure doesn't need to be explained. Let's check out these chests while these guys catch up to me. Yum. Well. Have this sharp sword on my bar. Or, not sharp, Where you at, baby? I'm not shifting over that, never mind. I don't even want to come over to this ledge. Where's he at? I don't want him, like, speeding up to me and... Oh, eh. Bad shot. Very bad shot. Oh, come on. You're supposed to get in the lava. Oh sh! Fiddlesticks. Shoot! Shoot me more! Go! What is he shooting me from? Ouch. Oh god!